Greetings, ladies and gentlemen, professors, family and friends. I would like to congratulate the students in the class of 2017. We did it. After spending 4 years in NTUST studying mechanical engineering, it is my honor to be here today in this ceremony in Taiwan's leading university in this field of science and technology. First, I would like to send my gratitude to Professor Liu Qichen, Professor Wang Wengji, and Professor Chen Pingchuan. Thank you for your support for me and all students in the International Advanced Technology Program. Especially, I want to thank Professor Chen, who has been a great mentor for me during my 4-year bachelor degree. Next, I would like to thank the faculty of IATP, Professor Wadu Kang, Professor Iman Ali Purnama, and Ms. Irene Chang. Thank you for your guidance. I would like to send my appreciation abroad to my parents in Vietnam and my sister in Australia. They are my greatest motivation. Thank you for your great support. I know that it is hard having your children study so far away. However, it is because of this environment I can develop and become a more complete person. It is at NTUST that I start to develop my interests in engineering. For me, engineering is not only about knowledge, it is also about progression and discipline. I built my first machine with Professor Chen, and it was a system for inspecting microfluidic chip. I had to design and program the system from scratch. And believe me when I say it is tedious. Everything has malfunctioned, my code is a mess, and I didn't know a thing about automation or image recognition. So I spent all my time learning with the help of Professor Chen and my lab mates. As a result, I finished a system for my special topic course with flying colors. It is at this time that I know, in life, you always have to get out of your comfort zone and learn new things. New technologies are being developed as we are speaking, and you will always be overwhelmed by the world. This is also the message that I want to send to the following classes of IATP students. I know that studying in IATP is far from easy. I had my fair share of failures, but despite the frustration, you have to overcome and find a new approach to solve the problems, as engineers do. Thank you. This is my presentation.